Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Visual Caffeine. My name is Rhinoceros Funk. Enjoy.
Peace. What's good, everybody? This is another episode of Visual Caffeine. Shout out to John Robinson, our usual host, so you get me. Today we got our very, very, very special guest, the Puerto Rican Howard Stern.
That's what they say.
Host of Gorilla Grooves.
That too.
Dope MC.
Thank you very much.
MC period. Let's put it that way.
Oh, shit.
My man Rhinoceros Funk.
Calm down, people. Calm down. Right now, it's just fucking the place to be. How you guys doing, man? Thank you for having me here, man.
Thanks for coming through, man. Yeah,
and I also have to apologize for being late. I'm so sorry.
That's all right. That's not their business. You were here on time.
But they have to know that I was late. I was late. I said a certain time, and I didn't do it. So I'm sorry to you and you guys as well.
What's the saying? Better late than never, right?
It depends on the field that you're in. I mean, if you're late on certain things, it's not that good. No.
Word. I hear you. So let the people know. Let the people know that don't know who you are, my man.
Okay. My name is Rhinoceros Funk, man. Host of Gorilla Grooves Radio. All the lyrics for a long time. Shouts to my man DJ Fred Ones. Indiana Migs, the entire Art and Lyrics crew, damn, just so many heads that come out of TME Studios in the Bronx. Word. That make stuff happen for us. So shouts to them, shouts to you, and thank you very much for having me again.
No doubt. Yo, tell the people about TME Studios, man, because that place is rocking.
It's a legendary place, man. Again, Fred Ones, that's TME Studios. I've had the pleasure just to hang out there. Word. For the past like 9 years. But you know what I mean, when you go there, I mean, quick story, I went up there to get a gallon of water that I forgot. Mm-hmm. And as I'm walking in, I see Cool Keith. And he's like, "Yo, what's up, man?" I'm like, "Yo, what's up?" He's like, "Yeah, we should get into the booth, man. Bring some champagne." I'm like, "Yo, dude, it's Wednesday at 1:30. But it's just it's constant, just great stuff happening there. Great people recording there. We do Gorilla Grooves Radio out of TME Studios every single Tuesday, 7 to whenever the hell we feel like it.
That's right.
Nobody owns us.
That's right.
We rock out with some beautiful people. We play nothing but the newest in underground hip-hop music. Again, Indiana Migs is a great job of finding stuff for us. Locating some new fresh faces, some voices that we can bring on the radio show, that we can premiere or promote. Right. It's just a great place to be, man. TME Studios, 127 Lincoln Ave, in the south.
Yes. And let me ask you a question about, you guys have a lot of artwork on the walls. You represent the element of writing.
Yes.
A lot.
Yes.
Are you a writer or are you just a fan of
the
elements?
I was always a fan of writing. This is one thing I didn't pursue writing. One, I'm scared of falling off a building. And two, the writing world gets a little crazy, beefs over names and tags and stuff.
You
and
you talking to the choir right here.
Exactly, man. So I was like, you know what? I didn't want the drama, but I was always a fan. I loved hand styles, particularly fill-ins, just crazy things that people were doing, especially back then in the early 90s. I think it was a transition of some new kind of techniques that were coming out.
Yes.
And I was buying mags. I mean, remember the graph mags? Jesus Christ, graph mags were like were a beautiful thing to have and to research with pieces out in Copenhagen. Like you just get to see how the world had adopted graffiti. Mm-hmm. And it was a beautiful thing, but I've always been a fan of graph. I could write my name nicely, you know what I mean? I could do my little bubble letters and stuff like that, but you're not going to find me in no train yards. But we do have some dope art, man. Yeah. Shots of Loose, FC. Shots of Scheme. A whole bunch of heads, man, that have either lend art to the studio.
Right.
So we will have it up, shift it around. Sometimes we do art galleries. Right. So, I mean, if you want to have a show at TME Studios, 127 Lincoln Ave. Hit up my man, DJ Fred Ones, at Fred Ones TME on Instagram, at TME Pro. I'm at Rhinoceros Song and at Gorilla Grooves Radio. Right. Trying to get it all in there, bro.
And expanding on the TME Studios, you guys, I mean, you guys do a lot of stuff for the culture up there. Like, I saw Pushing Buttons was up there.
Oh, yeah. Pushing Buttons is one of our beautiful things. It's like they come in, they take over the spot. It's just they create collectively,
right?
And it's a dope thing to see producers working like that. And then we also have Scratcher NY that comes by that comes and does like a similar thing where it's like 15 DJs and then just, you know, practicing or evolving or communicating. That's the big thing about this. I mean, but when it comes to TME Studios, it comes to what we're doing up in the Bronx is networking,
right?
Proper networking, man, right? Where people get to hang out with each other and then not only build off of each other but evolve with each other and potentially be able to work with each other, right? So, you know, shots to my man White Owl, shots to Yazilla, and everybody at TME.
That's the power of hip hop, though. I mean, it's just incredible how it brings all different types of people together, and the music, and it's just incredible, man. Word. And you guys represent it very well.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
So, what's your latest project that you have out with you rhyming on it?
All right. So, well, I dropped an aesthetic act of aggression back in 2016, and we're gonna go into a video, right?
Of one of those
joints. Actually, a couple of those joints. And then I'm going to drop something coming up now, maybe late spring, early summer, and I'm calling it Extra Duck Sauce.
Extra Duck Sauce.
Yeah,
oil
man.
Snap.
Because who don't like extra duck sauce?
Everybody like that.
That's some New York shit. Where are you going? Some extra duck sauce.
Word,
you know how much duck sauce I got in my house, bro? Pillows worth.
Yeah, I could just imagine.
Pillows worth, bro. I put duck sauce on everything. Coffee, chicken, everything.
Word. So you just mentioned your videos. Introduce one of your videos right now, and we're gonna go into that.
Yeah, let's go into Pandemonium, man. Pandemonium, although it's an oldie but goodie. Oh, I feel like Michael J. Fox and shit. Your kids will get it. it's a little oldie, but we just put it out, the video. Shouts to my man Danny Kodak. They shot the video, and shouts to my man motherfucking Fred Warren, who did a lot of the editing. My man Savvy as well. It's Pandemonium, man. It's just a lot of words telling you that what you live ain't shit.
Word. So we're going to get into that right now and then come back and stay tuned. Stay tuned, yo. Pandemonium.
No words to describe all the hustle and drive, the muscle to strive, but I'm a damn sure try. Pimping the power of this proletariat party, the main ingredient, humble the malarkey, it's hardy. Didn't cash the commencement speech, pathology to reach, each niche a clear breach. The keynote, team spoke of progression, left noisy intersections for clear new directions. Per chance trash versus my enhanced craft. Spit birds, flip birds, get the enhanced shaft. Monstrous commitment to destroy your existence. All opposition offers little resistance. You're all souvenirs and trinkets, cheap toys.
Bring the ring, bring on.
Seen the stories, your homes couldn't feel the glory. It taxes for me, testing lies like Maury. Arrest the mess, protest everything you press. Behest from the chest of the secular guest. Nothing's out of bounds like invasions, or the art of persuasion on every single station. Tools to distract from what they lack in pure fact. Ignite packs to react and bring it on back. Stop what you're showing them, they say beverage of polonium. Orchestrate a fine ballad of pandemonium. Walks with the pyramid of power. We sour the templates of all ivy towers. Pseudo Estes claim struggle from the besties. We test you, target King Cole workers and besties. So persistently panic. The cause for the gauze that started with simple static. Unprecedented chaos, widespread confusion. Shake down the industrial, force fed delusion. Mark of a prudent student, well equipped with the gift to spit and shit on the rich. Causing fear-induced bellum in any spectrum. Phase crews to phase views and cerebellum. Syllables make these criminals turn to hysteria. Like witnessing malaria in immediate areas. Abandoned ship,
Sex women run for the hills with conditioning drills, mangled with skills. Be concerned, we make careers out of fear with a Bronx cheer, commandeer your frontier.
All the humanity.
Bring your worldly possessions, last living impressions, taught by forensic inventions. Impressively smart, in part, the state of the art. A roar like the thoughts of Kant, Faber and Marx, consortium. Bash your faces on linoleum, stirring up nothing short of pandemonium.
And we're back.
You want to take over the show?
Hey, nah, man. I'm taking over. I like to engage, man.
All right, do it again. Go ahead.
Oh. And we're back. That was Pandemonium. I hope you enjoyed it. Man, two grimy, gritty verses in order to bring you Pandemonium inside all of your purses. Word. I don't know what's going on.
Well, one of my favorite tunes from you is the one with Crate Diggers. Is that the title of it?
Oh, Digger's Delight.
Digger's Delight.
Yes. Shout out to my man, Silent Someone, for that.
I saw you perform that live, yo, and that's an ill song.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
When you go digging, what's your favorite, like, what do you do? Do you get lifted first, or do you just have an idea in your head, or you just go for covers the records?
You always get lifted first. I don't know what method you have, but.
Children, get out the room for a second.
Yeah, man. Or what the hell is going on in the background? I always wanted to do this, because I know you guys have background shit. And then I can't see it, but now you can see it. I hope it's not like a dinosaur trying to fuck me or something.
No.
But yo,
unless you want that.
Do that. I would do that. Nah. It's hilarious. So you get lifted. And it's always a process. I mean, it's always a process. You have to have that feeling. But for the song, what I did was, because to be honest, I own my records, I dig, but my man Silent Someone is a bigger fucking collector,
right.
So I sat down with him and I was like, yo, you know what, explain to me your emotions as you walk into a record store, because I have my own emotions,
right?
But there's times that I'm looking for, like, you know, just an old jazz record, to just listen to an old jazz record. But there's some he digs in the sense where he's looking for a specific drum or a something that he's looking for. So I got his information and I utilized it in the rhyme. But when I go digging, man, it's just like, all right, what do I feel like today?
Right.
And, you know, whether it be like a small cup of coffee, you better get that little chair and just start going through, take the records that you think look cool. I mean, artwork is always a big thing, which I talk about in the song.
Right.
Era in which it came out, because I know there's going to be a live instrumentation on it. Mm-hmm. Depending on what record label put it out.
Right.
So it's like, you know, that they had a funky genre, they had this and that.
Right.
But you kind of gear towards it, and then you walk over to the record. Hopefully your record store has a small record player inside the record store. You can test your joints. You play it out, and you just, the possibilities are there.
It's endless.
It's endless, man.
That's what I'm saying.
Man, buy records, man. Buy records.
As a matter of fact, so these people know what we're talking about, introduce that song.
And tell
them what album it's on and all
yes,
that.
Yes, man. Off of, just like Pandemonium, it's off of An Aesthetic Act of Aggression. This joint is called Digger's Delight. Man, it's what we feel like when we go digging, when we go on there and grabbing records, man. The video, we shot it in my man's basement with all of his records. And then we went back to my house and then shot it with my records. Oh, man, shouts to my man Leezy from The Machine for shooting this joint and editing it. Again, produced by Silent Someone. This is called Digger's Delight. Enjoy.
Word.
That rush when I'm in a record store.
The anticipation of another man's creation, being a female vocalist from an Arab nation. It's all new to me, except the soothing crackle. Drunk breaks refine my attentions, mental shackles. Thus defines, feeds the hungry minds. Dissertations constructed on how this junkie grinds. The artwork speaks to me like a portal to the sounds of some technical scenery. Well, yeah, was it recorded? I've got a nice range. Sounds at a time that allow me to perfectly arrange. A monster for navigating through uncharted genres. Tweak of a tune to make my favorite part longer. Perhaps switch the pitch, the MPC itch.
Put my hand on the label.
To avoid a snitch, beat maker, vinyl addict, best describes the passion that lies behind these boom bap eyes.
shit.
And I have to look at every single record there, you know.
More dusty than digital, a loop digging criminal. It's visible, y'all typical, I fight to stay original. Mixed songs of experience, y'all prone to scoring jacks. For the cracks and missing facts, make heat with warped wax. A vandal, you rookies couldn't attempt to handle. I ran through libraries and dismantled samples. A scandal, created by these snares and kicks. Still learning new tricks to make your hips start to skip. Digging in crates, bins, attics, and basements. An agent of patience, and finding some amazement. The MP lets me speak eloquently. Supposed to fill parts that were previously empty. Chops and bass lines, drum rolls for the soul. Make it better to the letter off the sounds that I stole. Breathe new into the old, got stacks of potential. Don't need an outer element to add to instrumentals.
Kick, snare, kicks and hi-hat. Skilled in the trade of that old boom bap. Kick, snare, kicks and hi-hat. Skilled in the trade of that old boom bap. Kick, kick, snare, kicks and hi-hat. Skilled in the trade of that old boom bap.
And that was Digger's Delight.
Jill! Yo, enjoyed it.
That was retarded. I love that song, man.
Yeah, man. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Yo, man.
First,
appreciate
tell
it.
People where they could get this.
Oh, well, these are limited. Very limited cuts right here.
Oh, okay.
Well, I mean, if you contact me, if you really want one, then you can do that again at Rhinoceros Funk on Instagram. I have nothing else. Don't try to get me anywhere else. But it's a logo that I drew up. You know
okay.
I mean? I drew it up and then I took it to Fred and he cleaned it up a little bit.
Okay.
And that's the logo, Rhinoceros Funk. Got a tattoo. You should get one too.
Word. So.
But yo, yeah, man. I mean, or come by to Gorilla Grooves Radio on Tuesdays, man. We have a cool kind of open door policy, man. Mm-hmm. Just be a cool person,
right.
Be an asshole.
Right.
Come by, open door policy Tuesdays, Gorilla Grooves Radio, man. We have mm-hmm. fun there. I mean, it's been a great over 3 years. Happy anniversary, guys.
Wow.
But I mean, the show goes back a little further. But we've been at TME for 3 years, and it's been a complete blast, man.
Word.
Having fun times, man.
Word. I've listened, and it's like you said, you might have an unheard person, and then I don't even know who to say because you have everybody on there. It's just a weird combination, not a weird, but a great combination, eclectic combination of different people, and you give people breaks, and you know. It's all about hip hop, and that's what I love about it, man. I've been on there a couple times, and I always tell people to, you know, listen up and everything like that. Mm-hmm. Who inspired you on the radio? Like, who do you listen to that gave you that style? Because if you listen to Gorilla Grooves, you, not to take away from Fred,
no, of course,
but you rock that.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. I mean, it comes from me. I didn't get a TV in my room till I was like maybe like 8-9 years old, so. A radio was more accessible, so you can turn the radio on. And then I've had this voice mm-hmm. since I was 6. So I've been smoking cigarettes since I was 4, and I'm only kidding. But, I mean, having a radio there, and then, back then, radio was still more animated than what it is now. Now you have a whole bunch of fucking clowns doing radio.
No doubt.
Clowns.
Mm-hmm.
Clowns.
Yep.
But you've had people back that are very animated, so they sold you on what was occurring on their program, whether it was hip hop or something else. And I mean, listening to Spanish radio, you know those people are animated.
You know
the animation on Spanish radio is bananas. So that transition to like then early 90s with Stretch and Bob. Then that kind of like changed my world because I was recording that every single week and then playing it in my ear at the same time. Well, you know, you could be a little more animated, being critical like an asshole, man. But listening to that and, hey, man, once I got to college, it was like, yo, they got a radio station?
Word.
I'm in there, doggy.
Got you. I understand, because, you know, I'm a big Yankee fan, and I like listening to it on the radio. Ooh, John Sterling.
Yo, we were talking about that.
You know
we
what I'm saying?
About that. Yeah.
And it's a, what did it say, home run and all that?
Dude,
it's much better on the radio. Dude, much better.
It's a thing where I was actually talking to somebody briefly, and I was like, you know, man, play-by-play men. Mm-hmm. You know, when you analyze play-by-play men just on the radio, I mean, like, I listen to almost every Met game on the radio. Mm-hmm. Like, if I'm in the car, I'm just always listening to Met games, and just, like, turn it off, listen to Met games on the radio. And to have that capacity in order to have people just hanging on your every word, hey, man, you got to, it's a talent. Be able to work that, man. But how, yo, I mean, John Sterling is amazing.
Yeah, no doubt, no doubt. So, yo, keep, tell us about another video. We're going to play another video from you, man. I want to show these people everything you got.
We should play the Funky Dope Rhino.
Funky Dope Rhino.
Funky Dope Rhino. We put this out in the fall. Yes, in the fall. Shots to Olise. Shots to Sun Bronx. They shot and edited. We did this like right around the corner. I live by Yankee Stadium.
Right,
did it like right around the corner.
Word.
But this joint is Funky Dope Rhino. Another track produced by my man Silent Someone.
Word.
I think it's fantastic. Scratches by my man Fred Ones.
Word.
The video's crazy. We got people running around with rhino masks. It's funny.
Word,
you should watch
word.
It, man. So Funky Dope Rhino. Right here on Visual Caffeine for your face. Enjoy it.
Word.
Ooh, this dude walking down the street looking like he in the sun. Rhino.
Obey the instructions to this here function. Scribe for the live, meant for those without compunction. Silent on production, verbal spruce abuse. Savagely seduced, where y'all recluse from the truth. Funky Dope Rhino creates scores for the poor. And bop on bass lines to enhance his allure. Revitalize the war, and dance your dialectic. Promote the authentic, remain a bit eclectic. Stay earnest, beats and bars create a furnace. To warmly entice you to the path of lip service. Pan the attack of this relentless satire. And brag fire while we proclaim a tad higher. With smoke don't provoke the process of perfection. Uncouth with the use of our funky projections. Driven by dastardly acts of fine doctrines. All to your attention to this refined option. Straight shooter, score looter, mediocre suitor. Break loop of rhyme rooter, sidewalk polluter. Play it for your fam, friends and sworn rivals. So they can walk and talk like the Funky Dope Rhino. Straight shooter, score looter, mediocre shooter. Break loop of rhyme rooter, sidewalk polluter. Play it for your fam, friends and sworn rivals. So they can walk and talk like the Funky Dope Rhino. Crank it up in your phonograph like the Hufflepuff, a new one to move some along without a subtle touch. Stop, drop, and roll to the Funky Dope Rhino. A two-verse manifest for the culture's survival. Double fist and encrypted, last call nomad. Funky Dope's is the scope of flat key programs. Move into action with this amplified rhetoric. Discipline the top of your words like where the header sits. Shock, shock, stomp your feet and clap ticks. He serves your unadulterated rap hits. Rhinoceros, normalized models on your model. And lack depth and build ignorance for you to coddle. Bottles are recycled through the essence of the cipher. Violently ignite you, but cordially invite you. The craving of the nutrients, the unknowingly hunger. Extra duck sauce from these boom bap drunkards. Straight shooter, score looter, mediocre shooter. Break loop of rhyme rooter, sidewalk polluter. Play it for your fam, friends, and sworn rivals. So they can walk and talk like the Funky Dope Rhino. Straight shooter, score looter, mediocre shooter. Break loop of rhyme rooter, sidewalk polluter. Play it for your fam. Friends and sworn rivals, so they can walk and talk like the Funky Dope Rhino.
And we're back. Another one, man. It's crazy. I'm gonna ask you some questions.
Process right now.
The equipment you guys have at TME.
Yes.
Do you guys like computer? Like, what's your opinion on the computer aspect versus mm-hmm. the real? Or,
well, that's something that I am lucky to just be hanging out there. Mm-hmm. But, you know, all the equipment and things, the upkeep, the management of it all falls on Fred Ones.
Okay.
So I know for a fact, you know, Fred still has some older equipment, and he's been doing it for so long. Mm-hmm. I mean, he still has like DAT tapes that he's like trying to convert now. Wow. Like, so he's been doing that for an extensive amount of time, and that's his process. Again, I'm mm-hmm. just extremely lucky to be hanging out with him. Wow. But you know, he does use Pro Tools, and like I tell people, he's a master, man. He just sits there, doesn't even use the mouse.
Wow.
And makes things happen, which is why people are, you know, keep coming back. People want their music to be done with him. So it's what works.
Word. No, right? I feel you, because I used to have a friend in Jersey. We used to have a home studio, and we'd be in there from 8 in the morning to like 4 o'clock in the night, man. I'd be tripping, drawing, all sorts of stuff. And I mean, it helped me appreciate the art of engineering and, you know, all of that production. So I know you must be sitting in there as well with Fred Warners and just.
Yeah. Like, you're definitely trying to pick certain things right up. Yo, shots my man legit. We had a nice little session last night.
Word.
But you try to pick some of these joints out. You try to, like, catch some stuff. And what's good about a person like Freddie is, like, he'll be like, yo, if you have any questions, he'll show it to you. You know what I mean? Word. He's not trying to hide what he does. Like, no, right. He'll learn, man. But my thing is that he does it so fast. it's hard to even get my questions together. Yeah, man, when it comes to equipment, I've always said, hey, what works for you works for you.
Right.
There's been people who've sold millions of songs with Fruity Loops. Like,
right.
Whatever works for you works for you. Make it happen. Do it.
Right. Well, it's almost like
always want to do that too.
It's like the writing culture where some people still use Krylon and Rust-Oleum, and some people the European stuff. Yeah. That's thick.
As long as you're not using a Crayola, you're gonna be all right.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Man. You know what I mean?
That's one great thing about hip hop is there's no rules.
Yeah.
You can basically create and express yourself in any way.
Word.
You got any more videos?
What other video should we show? I think we should. Damn, what other video should we show? Edit this part.
I will. I will.
I guess we could go with Salvation.
Salvation.
Actually, let's go with Let's go with the first one that started it all off. Rhinoceros Funk. Yeah,
that's the one that started his brother off.
That's what started it off, man. Got the cool key for Rhinoceros Funk in the hook. I mean, it was I was much fatter than two guys.
How was working with him?
I've not worked with him yet, but it's just like it just whenever he comes by and the conversations, they just be like, they're different. You're like, man, that was actually a funny conversation and shit.
Wow.
Like when I walked in, he's like, yo, man, you looking big. And I was like, damn, bro. And I grabbed my stomach. He's like, nah, man, like prison big. I was like, nah, I'm just fucking with you. I was like, what the fuck was that about? Where did that come from?
Yeah, he looks like he's a trip,
man. Yeah. It's a cool dude. Very, very engaging.
Uh-huh.
Dude, if you order the pizza, it's like, you want pizza? Like, you come by and share with everybody. It's very cool, though, man.
That's what's up. All
and right, that's the feeling at TME.
We're gonna check out Salvation.
No, let's check out Rhinoceros Funk.
Rhinoceros Funk.
Let's check out Rhinoceros Funk. Again, this is like 2012 or 2011, whatever. Rhinoceros Funk. And the place will be right here, Visual Caffeine.
Drums and Gibson's finest equipment is Rhinoceros Funk. Uh-huh. Main thing is to listen. That wave arms to pedophiles in many situations. And the steeples blatant or your favorite radio station. Sing along. The culture's direction, I see it wrong. And highlight you as deaths at the hands of the Viet Cong. I'm proud of these positive words of ghetto poets. Make you lose your focus.
focus. You're not awesome, agoraphobics. First blows to kill a move. Combating not approved. The time is dog rhythm soothes and bounce through the rhythm groove. Obtain sounds that perfectly fit the mass stature. Essence in every sentence and unleash the rapture. Capture the mind and preconceptions of rhymes. Redesign the shrines to those suspended in time. Account for generations in the creed of peasant soldiers. Maximize your influence with minimal exposure. Rebellious compositions you can pump in your truck. Intoxicating syllables to get the mind drunk. Can't see what I spit above you like space junk. B-boy techniques of a boom bat monk. B-boy element, rhinoceros funk is the regimen. I sketch with rhetoric and downfall is clearly evident. Prescribe the five side effects include death blows. Don't follow where the rest go, raising dollars like crack flow. Funk flow fabricated for frustrated fiends. Keen on reversing aftermaths of American dreams. Orchestrated with the gist of a conductor who's equipped. Reported to be the shit, profound lyricist. To play it, you need more than Android Webber productions. Distorted functions to the normality of fronting. Redirect your passion with the course that rhino cookups leave you shook up. Applying pressure forward like push-ups on the boom back. We'll do that, dusty records with new school rap. Cruise back with a few sacks, allow the mind to fuse tracks unexplainable. Use more brain tissue than Xavier, Mike Slayer. Raw sounds coming from dingy layers. Rebellious compositions you can pump in your truck. Intoxicating syllables to get the mind drunk. Can't see what I spit above you like space junk. B-boy techniques of a boom bat monk. Crepton, bring helmets just to leave behind some lessons. You mess and get you nowhere like Holyfield with extensive questions. Brain dead, play depths of ocean floors and metaphors. Scribble syllables that span from Ecuador to Lake George. Change the score. Don't respect your forms of evaluations. Larger than all Asians and their optic variations. I'm that what-what, icy gangster, clunk clutch. I'm massing task pills, cracking dust in one Dutch. Your mind to uprock, moonwalk through levels of thought. By far the most seditious shit your pennies have ever bought. Pencil pusher, without the time cards or clean cubicles. Spit script into memory. Blanks whenever suitable. As the vocals shatter the ears of my peers. Been doing this since mama's copping my gear. You've been informed of what to occur on the embark path. Rhinoceros funk transmitted with a strong track. Rebellious compositions you can bump in your truck. Intoxicating syllables to get the mind drunk. Can't see what I spit above you like space junk. B-boy techniques of a boom bat monk.
And we're back.
Yo, another dope tune from my brother. Look, he hip-hop all the way. He getting down and stuff.
Oh, man, just happy to be here, man.
Nah,
happy
thank to be here. Thank you. This has been a long time coming, man.
My brother. No, thank you for having me, man. Visual Caffeine, I mean, I love what you guys do. Again, I don't know what's going on back here. I want to know what's going on back here.
You'll see it soon enough.
But I want to see it, and I hope it's like, I really want you to get like somebody eating my head or something. Just something hilarious like that. But I hope you guys enjoyed Funky. Hope you guys enjoyed Rhinoceros Funk. Again, if you want to come, just Google my name, Rhinoceros. R-H-I-N-O-C-E-R-O-S. R-H-I-N-O-C-E-R-O-S. F-U-N-K. Rhinoceros Funk. You put it into your Google, into your Bing. Whatever you do, just do your ting, and it'll pop up right on there, and you can find all my music.
Word. And on Gorilla Grooves?
On Gorilla Grooves, oh man, just Google Gorilla Grooves. Nobody else has that name. It's Gorilla G-U-E-R-R-I-L-L-A Grooves. You can't spell Grooves? Go to school. Gorilla Grooves Radio, every single Tuesday at a TME Studios from 7 to whenever the hell we feel like it. Myself, Fred Warnes, Indiana Miggs, and just the gallery. Shouts to the gallery. People that come by and just have fun, chill there, listen to the show. Like I said, we invite people to come through, have some fun with us, listen to underground hip hop, and then just follow us to see who's on the show. We never really promote who's gonna be on the show.
I know, it's always a surprise, man.
Damn, I wish I could tell you who's gonna be on the show this week. I'll tell you off air.
Okay, but,
All right. We always have some great guests, whether you know them. You love them, right. You respect them, or you never heard of them. It's always going to be a fun time.
Right.
And we make a lot of jokes. We make jokes and try to. It's the thing about hip hop sometimes. It's like it's too manly and it's too aggressive. Yeah. Calm the fuck down.
Right. Have fun.
Have fun, man. Have fun.
Exactly.
It's an art form. Who paints mad?
Right, exactly.
It's too much fucking testosterone. Calm the fuck down. Let's have some fun. Make jokes and let's laugh.
All right, peace, love, unity, work, and having
exactly,
fun.
Exactly, man. And beer, that helps too. The beer, we drink a lot of beer on Tuesdays.
I wasn't going to, you know, hit up your spot like that, but yeah.
It's beer, it goes down. It's America.
It's a great time, man. I mean, from the first time I came up there, it was like y'all treated me like family.
Oh, of course,
and
sir.
It seems that anybody that comes up there and is really hip-hop is family.
Yes.
And that's what hip-hop's about. Like you said, everybody's angry, tattooing their face.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, it's time to bring, you know, to bring that love back.
Yes, bring love, bring happiness into it. You know what I mean?
And that's what this brother brings, man. Even though he's big and gruff and all that. This brother right here is family, man.
Yes.
Family to Visual Caffeine. We're going to be doing a lot more with him.
Word.
Any new projects coming up?
Extra Duck Sauce. You guys can look out for that. Again, Rhinoceros Funk, Peasant Poor to Your Music is our record label. So we our distribution is small. We ain't big, but we put stuff out. So you can Google Peasant Poor to Your Music, Gorilla Grooves Radio, Extra Duck Sauce coming out hopefully in May or June. But it's going to be, again, some solid. If you liked all the videos and all those songs, that was all my man Silent. Someone who produced them, he's going to be producing a lot of the album now, as well as Fred Ones. Working with my man MC White Owl. Shouts to White Owl. Shouts to Yazid. Working on some stuff and just trying to keep music alive, man.
Word.
Or our music alive, really.
And that's what's up. That's what we got to do.
Hey, man.
Word. So, yo, I'd like to tell you, we appreciate you coming on, man.
Sir, thank you for having me.
Yo, keep doing what you do.
Thank you, sir. You're
very important to the culture, whether you agree with that or not.
Hey.
The way you represent with Gorilla Grooves, off the chain, man.
Thank you, sir.
I'm just very happy. Your family.
I'm just very happy to be, to get some reciprocal, sentiments from people that I respect, man.
No doubt. Thank you very much, my brother. Thank you.
Visual Caffeine, I love y'all. I'm going to take you out on a date and get you some coffee. Love you.
Word. Visual Caffeine, thanks a lot, man.
Peace, y'all.
We'll see you later.
One.
Day of creation, there would be a need for salvation. Revelations came, he remained strong for his nation. From the cellar,
bang.
Now you felt his pain and frustration. From the basement, he emerged to the pavement and observed the enslavement that occurred. Test the faith of the faithless. You either walk or get caught in the matrix. Bring the four elements and peel off in a spaceship.
My fresh text, sent him on your cassette decks. Inject wrecked in minds that I haven't even met yet. Probably perplexed with particular potion. Rhythmic violence, orchestrating a commotion. Turn puddles into oceans, pebbles into boulders. Devils on my shoulders doing lines, drinking Folgers. No decaf, my speed staff seems to careen. Beyond the routine and smash the smoke screens.
Hey yo, I'm nice like the breeze. I'm nice like the queen smoke trees. I'm nicer than most of these MCs. I'm nice like, excuse me, thank you, please. I'm nice like the weather when it's 75 degrees. I'm like juice when it's freshly squeezed. I'm nicer than that lady on the phone who waved your late fees. No more Mr. Nice Guy, it's what you live your life by. It's time to wake him up, shake him up and let the dice fly.
Yeah. Let me find out, I'm an alien and predator. Grab you by your dome and rip your spine out. Time out, nah, beat you down for what you rhyme about. Words absorb that water, leave you with a dry mouth. Ride out,
yeah,
to the honeycomb hideout. Grindhouse, butcher cutting with the rusty blade. Spine out, sitting in a slump, you must behave.
Hey.
Slave to the rhythm this way, you getting slayed.
Overseer, move the crowd like pyrotechnics. In a single exit club with the patrons become reckless. It's work like gangbanging triple lifers. 1% bikers, a serial killer, hitchhikers. Inspire, almost inquire. I was done with skills second to none. The income of a bum. These killers pressed behind cologne ads and fag mags. Last drag bastard since I packed my dad's bag.
These three MCs, you don't wanna get in between. I mean like a swarm of bees when you threaten the queen. I talk with my head down, cause I rap for the streets. Gun in the club, I'll make a thug clap to the beat. Cause I find your raps offensive. Talk is cheap, but the beef's expensive. Yo, don't make my personality split. I'll cut out the tongue that you battle me with, and that'll be it.